My name is Masaharu Morimoto, the original Iron Chef, and I'm here, so first pitch of the baseball game with the White Sox. I used to play baseball when I was kids in high school. Okay, my brain is still 18 years old, and in my arm, my body, my leg is 58 years old. That's, I feel, a lot of gap from this and this. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, when I was a kid, the baseball was the number one major sports in Japan. But I like the Kuroda, the pitcher in the Yankees. So I came from Hiroshima, my hometown. He used to pitch Hiroshima Cubs. He's my hero. So, you know, in hometown's the Hiroshima Cubs. And he did a great job in this year, last year, at Yankees. And of course, Darvish. And Texas, you know, Chicago, I love it, and the beautiful city, and the clean people who live in there, so nice. What I like to eat, to come into baseball stadium, so hot dog, easy to bite. I don't have to use any silver chopstick or whatever, you know. Watch the game and bite, it tastes good. And then also I like beer. Beer and hot dog, good match. Beer, hot dog, beer.